Ah, since you're here, you want to make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. Right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits who are getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
Huh. I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Hey, wait up!
He's just a boy!
Let's hit the breeze, boys. Marston, I hear you caught up with Mr. West Dickens.
I did. For a man who claims to have found a remedy to all ailments, he was in pretty bad shape.
His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East, the result of years of research.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
I wouldn't be so dismissive of science if I was you. Times is changing fast.
He's no more a scientist than I am a priest, but people can spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he's saying.
A more flannel-mouthed bunco artist I've never met.
Hey, Marshall, you see those vultures?
Might just be a dead critter. Marston, take a look. Eli, you too.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshall!
Man, this don't look too good.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun. Come on!
Let's stay on this road. Maybe the folks at Ridgewood Farm saw something.
What kind of man does that?
A bunch of weak men. A pack of cowards is the most dangerous kind.
Some men are just born plain evil.
I think it's this land that makes the men, as much as the other way around. Men are born, and then they're formed. At least that's how I see it.
Who could have done such a thing?
Any number of people. Especially now the word's out we're cleaning up the county.
Between Walton's boys and the rustlers, we've been spilling a lot of blood.
More vultures! This don't look so good.
We best take a look, boys.
Man, more dead bodies. And the fire's still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on! Their trail leads to Ridgewood Farm. Come on, let's hurry!
Sons of bitches!
Didn't you once run a gang of outlaws, Marston?
Let's go!
Can't see a soul anywhere. This ain't right. Let's search the area!
Shed's clear, Marshal! No one here!
That ain't right. No one would board up a barn like this. Come on, John. Shoot that door open.
The shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
Thank
this
you.
Way.
I was convinced I was dead.
On the
right for the shed when the coast is clear. There'll be a deputy waiting for you.
They did unspeakable things to me.
Looks all clear, fellas. Let's check up on the farmers.
Of that bunch gets $50.
It ain't about the money, Marshall. These are people's lives, people's homes.
Hold up, boy. We gotta get after those bandits. Follow me. We can still catch them.
I think they might be headed for Fort Mercer, Marshal?
What? Williamson's men?
Maybe. All this sure looks like their handiwork.
Makes sense if they cut this road.
Come on, Marshal. This might be our chance.
What's your beef with Williamson anyway, Marston?
Let's just say he's the currency in a complicated transaction.
What the hell you talking about?
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. It was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bearing in mind, he's left me for dead the last...
Wait, who's that up there? You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys! Everybody, take cover! In that shed!
Follow
Here they come.
This ain't good.
Watch your heads! Heads up, more of them coming down the hill.
Because you ain't smart enough.
Damn you! Kill those ravens!
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing. Come here, boy. Come on, Bessie. Give. Oh.
Norman Deke.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you.
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.